So this is the inside of the Model X refresh model. We actually got the ebony color, the black leather trim. As you can see, it does have, it is real wood. It looks really nice. And this massive, 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 massive windshield here. We have the little windshield right there. And it just tucks away here if you don't need it. Overall, really substantial upgrade compared to a Model Y. And we got the 6-seater configuration. And really spacious back there.